Maverick, it's only your second ever Moto2 race and you've won. What are your emotions right now?
Incredible. Right now, incredible. We do a really, really good race. The pace are really incredible fast. And then we think that for the next races, we try to improve always in the qualifying practice. But then we had the bike, we had the team, and then we try to make the best.
Thank you very much, Maverick. Well done.